This is terrifying.
Lucas, you're good to go ahead and try to walk the plank. You know, hurt himself.
Det känns fruktansvärt.
Är det långt ner?
Varför lutar det här? Jag är på blanka nu. Vad är det jag ska göra nu?
Just try. Prova bara hoppa ner och se vad som händer.
Nej. Du fattar inte det.
Hit the one on the left that says rocket race. Now look at your hands. Are they rockets?
Yeah. Oh, but why am I not going up? I'm just going down. I'm just going down, though. This is actually terrifying.
It seems like a roller coaster, almost. This looks pretty funny.
I got a hold of it now.
Yeah, I never tried this VR headset either, so.
It's a little scary, but I'm doing fine. There's a helicopter. Yeah. Finish.
What was your time?
2:22. Should I take them off?
Yep.
Oh, hot. They used. Sweated.
What do you think?
It's terrifying.
Oh, that felt weird.
Do you have any advice or tips for Philip here?
Yeah, I know. Just grind it out, buddy.
I don't know if I want to do this.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Oh, no. This does not feel good. You have a medical thing here? The problem is I know there's a normal floor under me, but it doesn't feel that. Woo! Here's the wall.
You can turn around and walk back.
No. If I step out there, I fall?
Yeah, and it'll feel like you're falling.
Okay. I'm not gonna do it.
Are your hands rocket boosters?
Yep. Okay. I think I'm gonna beat this time. Ooh! I crashed into a building. I need to get one of these VR headsets. This is sick. I think I'm at the top soon. I'm at the balloon right now. Am I close to stepping on something?
No, you're good.
Here, finish. Wait, there we go.
What's your time?
1:29:37.
Great time, I think that means you won, right?
Hooray. I thought it was terrifying. Even though you know you have a floor under you, but you walk out, it makes you very insecure. Like I started sweating on my hands right away.
Same, it was very realistic, so it was fun. I could see why they're popular.